What's up, guys? Welcome to Cyber Slash Gaming, and welcome to the first episode of Soul Sunday. We will be playing Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition, and I will be creating a custom character just for streaming purposes. So, without further ado, let's get cracking. Get the time to load up the controls, and we're going. I do have DS Fix on, by the way, so may look a little different. One thing I will let you know, my controller, my down arrow, tends to skip. I guess it's a day one controller issue, I don't know. So, I have to deal with that frustration. Okay. So, first and foremost, what do we want the name to be? And do I want to play a male or female character? You know what? I've played male characters the entire Dark Souls. The entire Dark Souls round, so I think I'm gonna go with a female creation this time, don't judge. And I think I'm gonna name her... I don't know, I'm just going with the first name that popped in my head. So, my name is going to be... Shit. Amalia. Don't ask why I suck at character creation names, but... Okay, my sex is going to be female. My class is going... God, I'm a fat ass. My class... Oh, God, what do I want to do for y'all? I've always played warrior. It's the only time I'm actually somewhat good at the game. But I want it to be an interesting experience. So, I've done Warrior, I've done Wanderer, Bandit, High Strength wields a heavy battle axe. I've always done strength builds, like true strength builds. I've never done, like, a dex build, and I could not do, like, sorcery. I have to be hack and slash, I can't do that. I'm actually kind of going towards Bandit. That's strength. Do I want to do a strength or do I want to do a dex build? High strength and dexterity. That's what I normally do. Okay, fuck it. You know what? This is what we're going to do. I'm closing my eyes and I'm just going to scroll down and see what it does. Oh, alright, here we go. Spin, 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 spin the wheel of fate. Spin, 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 spin the wheel of fate and stop. Oh. Okay, I guess I'm going deprived. So we're gonna do the master key because that's the best. We're gonna do skinny because that's what I am, even though I'm not female. Shut up. And we're gonna do a. Store of royalty. We're gonna do. Okay, that looks like a fucking anime character. We'll do straight B, and color is going to be. Why not purple? What the hell? Okay, so this is our character, Amalia. Let's get to it.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire, an And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart Eskon skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
All right.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. They are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Wow, I am a hideous woman. Oh my god. Wow, I look ugly. Hello, friend. Nice to see you again. Alright, guys. Don't know how long this episode's gonna last, but this series is going to be quite a long time. There's gonna be quite a bit of episodes, because I'm gonna take my time on this. And I'm going to follow through even when it gets tough, which means I'm also going to have to
defeat the douchebag boss. The one with freaking... fuck, I can't remember his name. All I know is it took me like 90 times to beat him because there was two of them. It was the fat guy and the spear guy. Anywho. Use this again. Okay. Stab you with my half sword. Right trigger strong attack. And I have some vertical sync issues. 1 second. Switching the, Whoa! Okay, that obviously did not work the way I wanted it to. My game just closed! Yay! Switching to 50 or 59 to 60 hertz closed my fucking game. That's awesome. My channel may be Cyber Slash now, but I still suck at this shit. I still fail miserably. Sorry about that, guys. Let's load this back up again. All right. Oh, hell. Are you... Oh, wait, no, here we go. Amalia. Yay. All right. Give me 1 second, guys. And that guy is a douchebag. And I'm still having vertical sync issues. Damn it. Fuck it. Whatever. Die. 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 Why am I having vertical sync issues? It's pissing me off. First bonfire. Huzzah. Ooh, I wonder what is behind these doors. Not gonna stick around to find out. Hello. And what do you know? Another bonfire. Alright, let's equip my plank shield. Come back here, bitch. Come back here. Come back here, you little bastard. I'm gonna fucking kill you, you piece of shit. Die. Ah! Whew. Ow.
God. Okay, this guy's not, like, doing anything. This is just chaos. Yay, I have a club. Bam, bam, bam! Alright, let's see if I can actually dodge this boulder. No, I can't! I have never been able to dodge that.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Sure.
Literally, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Goodbye. And wait for it. There we go. Now he killed himself. Come on. Alright. Oh, ouchie. Okay. First death. You can see how well this is gonna go for me. Can't even get past the opening area. This is still very much Razor Fields games like, so it's just gonna be Cyber Slash Fields now. Could change the name, but still fail miserably. Come back here, you! Jesus. God dang, dude. There we go. Don't know how well this is gonna go, but let's see. Stab the butt, stab the butt. Ah! Shoot. No! Stab in the butt, ow! Woohoo! That was close. Stab in the butt, stab in the butt, stab in the butt, ow! Stab butt, fuck! Stab, stab, back off! Stab and down! That is the first time I've ever beaten that guy without dying. He has always killed me somehow. I am damn proud of myself right now. Call me lame, I don't care. That was awesome.
It is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Alright guys, well that's going to end it for the first episode of Souls Sunday. I may upload multiple episodes, I'm planning on doing that this time, but I promise you, you will at least get one episode every Sunday, unless otherwise specified, and I will let y'all know if that ever happens. So, thanks for tuning in guys, hope you enjoyed watching me die first time in the beginning of the level. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, and until next time, thanks for tuning in.